Models staged a runway revolt in the latest show at the L'Oreal Melbourne Fashion Festival, refusing to wear their skyscraper heels on the catwalk. Clearly struggling with the hazards of the job, the models stopped to remove their shoes before continuing to parade the designer gear for fashion VIPs.